Hey everybody, in today's video tutorial I'm gonna show you how I made this dummy cake. I made this cake because I run a little online business and I use this for my store website where I place my custom cake toppers on this cake and take pictures so customers can see how cake topper looks on a cake. It's also a very cute prop for Instagram pictures.